We now know that all the dogs in the world are descended from the gray wolf, and that wolves don't bark, but juvenile wolves do bark. When they become adults, they use other vocalizations, but not barking, whereas adult dogs bark their entire lives. Dogs have other characteristics of juvenile wolves as well. They're more playful. They are more accepting of others outside of their pack. So in breeding for that, to breed pets over the past 10,000 years, we might have just gotten barking as a side effect. There's others that disagree with that and will say that we actually bred for their bark because they could be a warning. If you're a small village culture and you're living on the edge of a forest, it can be really helpful to have an animal that's going to let you know when danger would be approaching. It used to be thought that dogs just bark for no reason. But in fact, there's different types of barks that mean different things. They have an incredible range of receptive language, maybe 1,000 words they can learn, but they don't say words, not just because they don't have the vocal cords, but because they don't have the part of the brain that creates language. But they still communicate intentions. They still communicate emotions. Dogs bark as a means of expressing themselves.